want to get yourself destroyed that way. Sorry, Jesus.